Hello, I'm back. We're gonna do this Ram Rage San Francisco. We'll see what this one's about. Hopefully this will be something with more crashing. Let's take this one. Color. I'll take the black and white one. I got my controller set up, so I get to use the controller now. And I turned the settings up just a little bit, so I could keep the same recording rate and still be able to play the game nicely. So let's see. Well, I think this is the one I wanted to do.
Driver, don't smash your expensive boats, man. Mega impact T-bone.
Yeah, that's pressing F4 while I'm driving.
T-bone, that's gonna hurt.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, listen to the metal scream with joy.
Needs to be a little bit more cars.
Tears into the side. This is crazy! Bumper to bumper!
Oh jeez. Wow.
They're trampling all over the opposition!
And you're done. No, you're not. Get over here. You're almost dead. No. Get over here.
It's like watching two cars drive into a brick wall.
Prick. Get over here. There. No, you're not dead. There. Oh, somebody else took the lead.
Nice and juicy T-bone.
Well, now I'm out. Come on!
Side effect! T-bone, straight to the side! Side of awesomeness!
Damn it. Car doesn't trip anywhere near as good as some of the other ones. I was trying to set my controller up, but I was playing some of the other races.
Cool. Face to face.
And they have that Gymkhana or whatever the heck it is in this game. And definitely drifts a lot nicer with the other cars. Commentating by the game, but you know. Okay, that was pretty fun. Let's do the next race. I'll do two in one. I'll do two races per video. Music kind of sucks. So yeah, I'll do two races each video, because they seem to be pretty damn short. And then, yeah.
Money.
Alright, so that was the San Francisco Ram Rage, and then now we're gonna do... Okay, yeah, I got a new one. Let's do... Oh, Knockout. Alright, let's see. Let's just take this again. Take that again. Just get right in it. Oh, this one. Oh, okay. I thought it was like a race where he just, if you were last, he got knocked out. No.
Go! This is sumo wrestling with cars! What's not to like?
There's the road.
This one, you have to knock right people off this platform. I think it's pretty damn frustrating.
No!
First blood. The first car is out of the ring. Who needs bumpers? That had a lot of heart, but
not as much power.
Vicious T-Bone.
Asshole. I'm losing by a lot.
They're back in the game.
That's what bumpers are for.
Ooh.
And out they go.
Oh, damn it. No. Shit. There we go.
Knock, knock. Hey, anybody in there? T-Bone Turmoil. Just ironing out the kinks or adding to them, I guess.
Ah. Come on, put me back in the race. Whee! Yeah, I knocked him off. Two for one. Yeah, somehow my car rolled over. Oh, shoot. I still lost this.
What a shot! Ooh, a heavy blow! T-Bone-alicious! And they're wrecked!
No!
Back damn it. Somebody just got a lot of points. Yep, and it's the guy that's on top.
And it's over!
Damn! Second. Sixth? Is it really that low? Holy shit. Okay, restart. I wasn't really looking at the scoreboard too well.
If you wanna be top dog, you gotta
do it.
Let's see who's got it. Yes! That's first blood! Slamming into the trunk!
Jump in! There's lots of room, tons of mayhem! Yeah,
multiple damage delivered! Ooh, they're holding their ribs after that! Face to face! Oh, and the lead car is
been dissed and dismissed.
Push.
Jumping back into the action.
Good enough. No, get off.
That's them out. Another one bites the dust.
Jump into the carnage. Oh, nobody was in the carnage over here. Aww. Come on, just go. Get there.
Are they in or are they out?
No, damn it.
Can't seem to make their mind up.
Second though. Way behind. First is like just annihilating everybody. Oops.
Patience is a virtue.
Oh yeah.
Taking a tumble.
No. Sixth. Oh my god. Okay, it's like a silence then. Yeah, I'm nowhere near there. Alright, well that's the end of this episode, part, whatever the heck you want to call it. Yeah, clearly I suck. So, see you guys next time.